Hello.
Welcome, Buke.
Yeah, I got my old mic back.
Anyway, doesn't matter because we're going to be playing some games of randomness, starting with this game called Softy Blanket. I think I already played this in a really old video. Most likely the same one I played Bread with. But it doesn't matter because we're playing it again. Okay, let me shoot my camera so you know we're playing Softy Blanket. Yeah, I want my camera to be like that. Well, I put it a little too far. But we're going to continue the game, I guess.
It's bedtime. The monsters are out to get you, and your blanket is too small to cover your body. Cover your exposed limbs to fend off the approaching tentacles.
That sounds really messed up.
The tentacles will only go for your feet, hands, and head. If the tentacles reach you, it's game over. Survive into 7 a.m.
We're probably just going to attempt this game like twice, because I forget how hard this game is. Survival would be confirmed, but you sleep like this, like an idiot, and survival will definitely not be confirmed because you sleep like an idiot. Look, I don't think we're gonna win this because this guy is such a... Look, can you just not? Can you just sleep normally? I have never once ever in my whole life ever heard of anyone who sleeps like a freaking shadow from a big ship. Got all four of them somehow. Magic. Oh, come on, dude. What the freak? That thing go away. Was covering it up. This game is impossible because this guy sleeps like a dipshit. If he just looked like that, then he'd be fine. But no, he has to be a dumbass and turn into a shadow puff for no reason. What is wrong with this dude? Can you just fucking stop moving before I make you stop moving? You won't die from the tentacles. You die from a shotgun blast to your face. Also, I'm pretty sure one of them just did not care that I was covering up the thing with the one kid. He just didn't kill me. Wow. Yeah, it's almost impossible to get all four of them because this guy moves way too much. How are you supposed to, like, I don't understand how you're supposed to do anything in this game. I can't even get to 3, bro. I remember before I got to, like, 6 or something, and I can't even get to 3 now. Because this game is, like, impossible. Again, just, like, kind of slept maybe normally, that would probably suck. Yeah, see, because that was covered, and this guy didn't even care. He just kept... The tentacle didn't even care. I was covering it up. Buy a blanket. Listen, there are so some of the solutions to this problem. Getting a bigger blanket. Just not sleeping like this. Going to therapy because clearly you have some physical kind of trauma to be doing this in your sleep. Why on earth would you do this? The head guy's gonna come back and then it's gonna instantly get me killed. I wish this dude would just decide how to sleep. Like, this isn't even tossing and turning, because that's happened to me when I was a kid. I never did anything like this. This is just being a refusing. I need to make the head go away. But then, if I do that, this guy's gonna go away. Yeah, I'm gonna be dead, and you guys are gonna be screwed. Look, how the hell are you supposed to do anything? Yeah, screw this. I'm not gonna keep attempting that repeatedly. It's impossible, clearly. Okay, next game. I don't even know what it's gonna be. I don't think that that's a very fair game, but what is this? 7 days. Let's try this one. I don't know. Hopefully I don't get copyright stricken for this game. A doxily jaded game. That's gonna be really loud with my mic right there. I'm not sleepy. I just got up. Well, cool for you, I guess. Drawer. Well, nothing in the drawer. Oh. No flashlights. Those don't exist. Locked. Why are the doors locked in my own house? Locked. So we'll check in here then. A clook. There are many ancient books. All for ancient books, I guess. The door is stuck. TV seems like, what was that painting? Why would you have that? That's our kid. This guy is apparently, he just doesn't like lights. Now, lights, why would you ever use those? What are lights? This dude has literally never heard of lights in his entire life. Yeah, I have no idea. Foe. Okay, well, there's clearly a passcode there, so let's go down this dark, creepy hallway that we don't have a light to. Okay, well, there's blood on the ground. Yay. Oh, it's Sam. That's the passcode. Sam. Did I do something wrong? S-A-M. S-A-M. Okay. Ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop-ba-doop Press E. Libari-hi. This bookshelf. for not realizing that. Oh no, Slender Man. I knew Slender Man was haunting me this whole time. I knew it would be Slondy White Key. Wow, oddly specific. Let me guess, it goes to the... Oh. Hello. It's not time yet. Oh, I died. Oh no, I'm... Dude! Ugh! Died. Deaderino and cheesed. Deaderosive. Hey. Oh yeah. The greatest illusion is the sixth sense of your... Hey, I don't remember the layout being this before, but you know, whatever. I do recognize that. That's from, I'm scared, but it's probably default Unity asset. Minecraft monster spawner. Dang. Ooh, no, am I gonna poos out again? Dude's got telekinesis powers. Don't scare me, y'all. Hey, you're gonna mess up Goliath. Saying that. I see a yelp there. Keep the water and look back. No, back.
guess I'm gonna get a key.
Oh, hi there.
Give me a second. It's not time yet. Ooh. I mean, with that Roblox. Ooh. Dead inside, buried alive. Never will fly to the soul of the might. Dead inside, but buried alive. Oh. Run. Sure.
It's not time yet. Well, when will it be time? I've got, what the? That's an interesting bed. I'm guessing there will only be one person. Wait, what the hell? These dudes are following me. Crouch key. Definitely my side. That's kind of unfair. I found the crouch key. It's a metaphor. I would be sleepy after all, whatever this is. $120.
100 minutes. 525,000 moments, so dear. So what am I supposed to do? I mean, get those guys hung, obviously, but why? I thought this was going to be a lot shorter. Why am I going on a manhunt for random wood sculpture guys? Well, if it's locked, maybe I could have all my found. What does he do? Come here. Oh, God, no. Let me guess, it's no time yet. Point in that. Heart. Don't like the name of that key at all. I don't like the size of this hallway either. This led to nowhere.
It's not time yet. Of course it isn't. It never is.
Oh, so you?
What would this be, like 6 now?
I'm way faster than I was before.
Yeah.
Not there.
Mind covers the truth as light covers shadows. Got you had to equip that.
Thank you.
that was a random, confusing event. Dead. Oh no. Oomph will now be foaming. Oh my god, there's still more. Oh my god, there's some more. Oh, there's still more.
Well, I guess there's still more. Yay.
Oh, I automatically have two. Oh, wait, we're back at the beginning.
Scoop-a-doo-da.
Hello.
In this I don't give a state like that.
Mm-hmm. Find on Steam, though I really wouldn't recommend it. Because it's called Evil Epic. An epic legendary game. With a super great rating of So essentially just do the user reviews thing you do. But anyway, instead of me trying to find that game, we're going to play the game.
And we're going to see how amazing this epic, legendary, best game of year game is going to be. Wow. You need to use Windows.
That's not a good sign. One to 5 minutes. Okay. Well, let me see if I can capture this epic legendary awesome game. Because I really, really want to capture this epic.
Game crashed.
Okay.
We'll try this again.
Doesn't want to exit. Don't know why. Oh, God.
It froze my webcam. No. My webcam.
How long has that been frozen? Why is it opening a bunch of stuff randomly?
Holy crap, this game has crashed my computer somehow. Well, the game closed. Cool, can we try again? I'm gonna try Dark Deception or Cry Fear tomorrow. But I wanna get this epic, worth it game when it keeps crashing my freaking computer. If it would stop doing that, that would be awesome. Hey, the game is actually here. That's amazing. I think, maybe.
Okay, since the game is here, we can actually play it. Welcome to Evil, a game about voting for 5 minutes.
That's all I've gotten from this game so far, so yeah. Go grab yourself a snack while it takes forever to load.
Did it crash?
Well then. This is quite the Trojan him.
waiting 5 minutes just in case it didn't crash. Just in case, but I think it did. Oh, something happened. Is the game all the game? Oh, God.
Just second day I suffer from insomnia. Well, should probably turn the light off, maybe that would help. I feel today is waiting for me. Fun night.
What?
Oh God, no. There really was someone, or this hallucinations. What the fuck? Okay, we must be like some, I go wash my face with cold water. Okay, well, we're like a 4-year-old, I guess. Can I, I opened the doors with E. There's no volume to this game at all. Just really, I can't open. There's a light switch here. Can I turn that on? Oh, I turned the lights on downstairs, I think. I can't. Closed. Well, what the frick you mean closed? Oh, I can open the door now. I guess I'm looking for the bathroom, maybe? What button is the interact key? Oh, well, I don't even know. I'm just spam clicking and wailing on E, and then the door just opens. Need enable light. What? Why you need enable light? A room for storing a bike. That's useful, I guess. But not really. Is this my parents' room? In father's office has access to camp. I don't know. I played this game a little bit, but I got lost. Need a key. You must be in one of the rooms. Okay, cool. Nice cat, I guess. What the hell is that? RIP headphone users, I guess. Is this the bathroom? Need enable light. Well, fine, let me enable light then. Oh, is this the bathroom though? Oh, it is a toilet and nothing. How am I supposed to wash my face in a toilet? Let me guess. Need it closed. Need enable light. Yep, need enable light. I'm gonna check every room in this whole freaking... in this whole apartment building. Ah, the janitor's closet. Yeah, I forgot. We have a janitor in our apartment building. Ah, yes. Ah, there's the sink. That bathroom is literally just a shower and a sink. What's this? Parents' room. Parents returned? Oh, are they knocking on the door? Hey, who's there?
And his father's office has access to cameras. Mm-hmm. This is a satanic symbol. What makes this book here? I don't know, a satanic cult, maybe? Closed. Me was never allowed to enter there. I guess that's my room, maybe. There's too dark. Yeah, that's why I'm trying to enable the light. Okay, yes, we can't. We're not allowed to leave. Where's father's office? In father's office has access to cameras. Is this the kitchen? Ah, that's bicycle room. Father's office? It must be nearby. Need a key. He must be in one of the rooms. Well, okay, I guess I'm looking for a key. My person is too short, can't see. Okay, well, not allowed to check there. Like, open the drawer? What is going on? So I'm guessing that's father's office, but you know, we have to find this mystery key that I've invented. I am not hungry. Well, shut up, Neen, anyway. Too dark outside. Well, it's pitch black, so I would assume so. Pretty dark out, you're right. No key in there. Maybe you should just call 911. That's an easier solution. No, just calling the cops. Okay, those are the closed doors. There's no way the key's in the janitor office, right? Like, that wouldn't make any sense. I do not want to take a shower. Well, look for the key in the shower. Maybe your father dropped it in the shower or something. I don't know. I do not need to open it. Well, why not? Closed. Me was never allowed to enter there. Well, screw you then. Check inside the washing machine. Okay, I guess not. Uh-huh. I do not need to. Why not? You gotta check everywhere for father's key. You never know where father could have left his own key.